Hi, this video is from interview.com. interview.com is a job portal. If you're looking for a job, you can log on to interview.com and you can post your resume with us. In this video, I'm going to talk about very basic Java interview question. What is the Java compiler? Java compiler is an application. It'll convert your Java code into dot class file, that is into bytecode. Let's see the steps. How exactly it works. First step is to write your Java code and save it as a .java file. This will contain your code. The compiler takes your employee.java. This is a demo file. Just for demo purpose, I'm using this employee.java file, and it will compile into employee.class file. You might be asking, what is the employee.class file contains? That employee.class file contains, and all the .class file contains Java bytecode. Java bytecode means it is an instruction for the JVM. So JVM can understand the bytecode and it will execute on the specific platforms like Linux and Windows. The interpreter will help your program to run, that is JVM. The JVM takes your employee.class file and interprets it. JVM can understand the bytecode and it executes on the operating system. The Java C command compiles Java source code into Java bytecode. The compiler also has one more responsibility: check for syntax errors, and will not allow you to compile successfully if you are having any syntax errors. So until all the compile errors are resolved, it will be keep on giving you compile errors. And this is an example. You can generate the .class file Java C. It's an exe. Whenever you install JVM, you will be getting it. Whenever you install Java, you will be getting the Java C .exe. So this is just a picture to understand in a better way. So we have the source file .java file, and whenever you give to the compiler, it checks for errors and it will let you compile until it's satisfied that everything will run correctly. Okay, so it will generate the bytecode or .class file. So the bytecode is an instruction for the JVM. It will be common for all the JVMs. So JVMs are actually specific to the platforms. In the sense, Windows will have their own JVM, Linux will have their own JVM. So this bytecode will become an instruction for each JVM, and JVM will read those bytecodes and execute on their specific platform. This is how Java compiler works. So to simply say, Java compiler is used to convert your Java code into .class file, which is bytecode. Hope this video is useful. Thank you and all the best.